Hey folks, what's going on? Sorry for the longer wait. I had to put eardrops in my wife's ear because she has an ear infection. But anyways, let's get into the game, folks, shall we? Don't forget to slap that like button. It has zero likes right now. I'm disappointed in you guys, but I still love you. All right. Let me see here. Number 20 offense for Bryant. Number 9 for Tulane. They have the number 11 defense. Bryant has the number 5 defense. The only thing that I think Tulane has a huge advantage of right now is the Bryant passing attack. 112th in the nation. Noah Montanez has been, let's just say, very inaccurate this season. And that's been the case for quite a few of our quarterbacks, unfortunately. But Montanez, just 45% of his passes are completed this season. It has been a real rough go of it. But let's take a look at Tulane and see how they're doing. Kevin Brown, 32 touchdowns, just 2 picks on the season. 2,800 yards. Oh, my. And Brian Hamm, their junior halfback, 925 yards, 11 touchdowns on the season. Just 1 fumble. Leading receiver, Ricky Wilson, 986 yards and 11 scores. This team is going to be real dangerous in this game, I'm telling you. Tackles for a loss. They have 4 players with double-digit tackles for a loss. 3 players with 5 sacks. And their leading interception man has 3. This team is stacked as far as upperclassmen, the juniors and seniors. Dominic Lowe, 3 forced fumbles. 2 recovered for Brett Finley, the redshirt senior outside linebacker. No defensive touchdowns. The kickers missed 5 out of 11 this season. That is bad. Wow. And 2 punt returns for touchdowns on the season for Ricky Wilson, as well as his 11 touchdowns receiving. So he is a baller. Watch out for Ricky Wilson. Now let's take a look at Tulane's schedule. Show you who they've beaten so far. You know who they beat already. They beat Savannah State week 5, 37-34. And that was a huge upset against the Tigers. But their first, 4 games they won. Then they finally lost to UTEP, and they have not lost since. They beat Weber State, Jacksonville State, Rice, Towson, Richmond. Leading up to this game, game of the week, number 3 versus number 6. Let's get it. Oh, no. Take action. What do we got here? Nothing, because look at that NCAA team interest. I'm not even going to bother with it. Just don't care enough. Make sure we're running our actual playbook this time. And we're going to go with the white pants. And let's get it. Let me pull my chat up. I know some of you are probably talking already, but I haven't seen it yet. So, just give me 1 second. Alrighty, in the chat, we've got Tyler Rocky. Rocky Clearwater. We've got Topsy Kretz. Marvin Joseph, Mr. Lucky 7. And that's it. All right. Let's get it, folks. Bulldogs have no shot at the ACC Championship game against Savannah State. That has already been decided. It's William and Mary and a rematch versus the Tigers. So Bryant just playing for some respect here against the number 3 team in the land. Nice kick. And we're going to kneel that one down. All right. He's going to lose yards. Oh, my goodness. Aaron Starks in the chat. What's going on? How's my day? It's been pretty good. All right, second down and 11. This is going to be a tough game for both squads. Here's Brandon Allen, though. Breaking loose near the sticks. Third down and 1 now. And you know we're going to give it to Brandon Allen again. Why not? Fire. Third down and one. Brandon Allen has the first down. That was too easy. Let's go, baby. All right. I'd love to get some sort of passing attack going here. That would just be phenomenal. Oh, boy. Diego Martinez is open, and the freshman tight end has his first catch of the ball game to the 48-yard line. Do not forget to slap that like button. I appreciate you. Oh, we lost 5 yards. Oh, baby. That is rough. That is real rough. All right, Aaron. I'll see you in a few minutes, buddy. Second down and 14. And we're just going to keep feeding the beast, and he's going to go nowhere on the play. So now we're forced to throw the football here, which scares me. It just scares the bejesus out of me. All right. Pretty sure Snoopy Tucker is injured. So we've only got one target. Oh, boy. Not a good start for the Bulldogs. As the left-hand Smith comes down for the sack. It's fourth down and 19 now. Okay. Not how we wanted to start it off. Brashers on for the punt. That is a good one. Well, not as good as I thought it was going to be, but it's still decent. Got to wait for the defense to step up, make some plays here. Oh, baby, almost had the pick on the left side with Stephon Okafor. And I also hit the quarterback with Cy Summers. I'm hoping to say that a lot this game. And we got 4 bars of stadium pulse. I like it. Could be better. But it is a small stadium. How did I miss that? How is he still up? Oh, fumble! And Devine Adams gets it. That is what I'm talking about. Let's go. That's exactly what we needed right there. Let's go, baby. What a hit. Oh, my goodness. I believe that was Coleman. Defensive tackle, non-subscriber player. And we are in business now with the Bulldogs. Let's go. And I'm going to switch this option to the right side. Apparently, Snoopy Tucker is not injured. I don't know why. Oh, my goodness. We're just going to keep going backwards, huh? Great. Man, I just don't know what to run right now because they're keying on Brandon Allen every play. They're keying on the run, for the most part. Allen, left side. Does he have the speed to get to the edge? He breaks a couple tackles, and he's gone. Bulldog, strike first. Let's go, baby. Huge run for the Heisman frontrunner. He finished second place in the voting last season, and he has been on a tear this year, playing angry. You know that's going to be the thumbnail. Run over 2 guys. Come on now. Beautiful. Beautiful thing. Boom. There you go. Just fall down. Get out of my face. I don't know if I mentioned it before, but this is homecoming for the Bulldogs. The final game of the regular season. And the extra point is up and good from Coleman. And it's 7-0. Rasher is on for the kickoff. And that's a good one, about 2 yards deep into the end zone. Wilson's going to take it out. And Wilson dragged down by Diego Martinez, the tight end. All right, defense, step it up again. Quick pass right side, caught by Johnson. Look out, he's got some speed. Down to the 45-yard line of Bryant. Just like that, they flip the field. Round the throw right side has Bray, and he's got the first down. Oh boy. Passing attack getting going here for Tulane now. Oh man, I went for a big hit instead of the pick off the deflection. Oh, man. Second down and 10 now. Callum Northrup in the chat. Slap that like button because Stone Cold said so. That's right, buddy. Texas Rattlesnake, the GOAT. Oh, boy. Oh, that's a pick. Tatum has it. Let's go, defense. Let's go, baby. Great play. Let's go. Tatum coming up from that safety spot. So far, two takeaways for this Bryant defense. One of the best defenses in the nation. Oh, boy. The offensive line, not top 10, for sure. Okay, that'll bring up second down and 12. Their run defense is pretty decent, other than that touchdown run. But their offense kind of put them in a bad spot with the fumble off that last drive. And throw that out to Diego Martinez, freshman tight end. You never pressed the subscribe button until now? What? You've been here for like 2 weeks. What are you doing, my guy? That is crazy. Pass over the middle. Snoopy Tucker to the 40-yard line. Nice pass from Mr. Noel Montanez. That's right. Yeah, buddy. All right, let's go, Montanez. Deep shot to the end zone. LJ Telfer can't come down. A nice deflection. All right. Brings up second down and 10. Gotta close out my Discord because the stream was lagging a little bit on that last play. Uh-oh. Oh, nice block. At the last second, Snoopy Tucker's wide open. Does he have the speed? Oh, he's got the spin down inside the 5-yard line. Great play from Snoopy Tucker. A speedy slot receiver. My goodness. And what a clutch block. Because I should have been sacked there easily. Montanez on fire tonight. 4 of 5, 78 yards. Let's go. I just jinxed myself. I'm going to throw a pick six right here. Let's go. Oh, boy. Yep. I knew it. I knew I was going to throw a pick. Oh, no. I knew it. I called it. I Tony Romo'd myself. I don't know why he did a bullet pass right there. I tapped the button. That's rough. That's unfortunate. Uh-oh. And nice deflection. What a play. My goodness. All right, I want to blitz. Try to get them as close as possible to that end zone. Get him. Uh-oh, wide open. He's gone. I don't have the speed. Bryant does not have the speed on defense. I knew he was gone as soon as he caught it. And that crowd is letting me have it right now. Oh, boy. Oh, man. It feels bad. You're right, that was not sexy. That was just all sorts of bad. The pick and that touchdown. And just like that, it's a tie ball game. That's rough. That is real rough. Tulane is no joke, folks, in case you were wondering. Brandon Allen on for the return. And runs one man over up to the 18-yard line. All right, we gotta get the ground game working, but we can't get any blocking. Oh my goodness. That is rough. That is real rough, man. Can I get my slot receiver over there, please? Or not. All right, Montanez. Wow, you couldn't even get a block from anybody. What is going on right there? Fullback just doesn't even touch anybody. Oh, boy. Third down and two. Go speed option. I'll get him next drive. I hope so. I hope I will. It's not looking so hot, though. Let's go, Montanez. Pitch it out. And Allen is dropped. Oh, my goodness. O-line looking as bad as Jacksonville's in the first season? Absolutely, man. I don't know what's going on. We're getting blown up. Doesn't matter what kind of run I've been calling. I'm just getting hit right in the backfield. All right, Brashers. High snap. That's why you need yourself a Tom Schaefer. Yeah, long snapper. Oh, boy. All right. Oh, wow. Of course he's going to get it to score, right? Oh, my goodness. I just have zero faith right now. It's going to be a struggle, folks. Oh, boy. Jeez. Now our defense is going to get gashed. Si Summers on fire. And I can't break off of the block. Fantastic. Ham up to the 31-yard line. Might have to pull a Miles Dawkins to get some run. No, absolutely not. There will be no direct snapping here on this channel. No. Chaos Driven in the chat. What's going on, brother? Come on, get it. Oh, boy. Yep, that happened. Oh,
They really haven't. Washington with an acceleration of negative 75. Run the nickel. I don't know if our corners don't have speed. I don't know if it's really going to matter too much, honestly. I could try it next drive. That's the problem with Bryant. Their defense is solid, but only against teams that don't have a lot of speed. Like, if they face, like, when they face Savannah State, I mean, Savannah State was going crazy on them with all their speed that they had. What's with the struggles today? I don't know, man. Week 14. All these teams want to, you know, play to their hardest for some reason. I'm a little upset about it. Oh, boy. I got hit as I threw that. That's rough. And Tucker can't come away with it. Fantastic. This is real rough. Can't run the football. I can't throw it now. Montanez was 4 of 5. Oh, boy. Allen can't break a tackle to save his life anymore. That's going to bring up 3rd down and 7. Big dog. Hot. Tuffer wide open. Oh my goodness. Wow. OKC in the chat. How you doing? Glad to see you in here. I see that you just subscribed. I appreciate you. Join our Discord community if you haven't already. There's a link in the description below. Oof. And we get the sack here. That was Joe Owens. He leads the nation in sacks. And that is a non-subscriber defensive end, Joe Owens. Let's go. Let's go. Get out of my face. All right, I'm going to run some nickel, though. Oh, boy. Incomplete, out of bounds, so we do get the stop finally. My goodness. Get something going. I'm trying, man. God. Hit LJ Topher in full stride, wide open on the left sideline. He just drops it. What else do you want me to do on that? Walk out there and hand the ball to him? You can't even juke a man out one-on-one. Come on, bro. Oh, this is rough right now. This only helps Savannah. I mean, Savannah's in head of both of these schools, so. Doesn't really matter who wins or loses this game. All right, Topher, redeem yourself. Wow. He dropped another one. Okay. We're going to have to rely heavily on the defense to win this game for us. Feels bad. Oh my goodness. What in tarnation is going on? Brandon Allen with a 3.2 yard per carry average. What? What in the world is this?
All right. Who wants it? Nobody, apparently. Wow. Go defense. Go defense. Go. Oh, my goodness gracious. I just outkicked my coverage big time. My goodness. What is going on? I don't know, Tyler. I don't know. If you could figure out what's going on before I do, please let me know. If we can't run the football, we're going to lose this game. That's all there is to it. Nah, fam, get out of here. Let's go, Devine Adams. He's got a fumble recovery today, and now a big tackle on the quarterback at the line of scrimmage. More drops than the bass in a Skrillex song. Oh, my goodness. He's wide open. Oh, no. Tadian, what are you doing, my guy? It's zone coverage, and you left your zone. That is not the key to success, my guy. Dayton down in the chat. Allen's Heisman stock is going to drop after this game. I don't know about all that. Man's got... Oh! No! You got to catch that. My entire team had popcorn before this game, guaranteed. Theus Gaming just subscribed to the channel. Appreciate you. We'd love to see you in the Discord community as well. The link is in the description below. Come on, let me get him. Yeah, what's up, Tatum? Two picks. What's up? I'll do it myself. And your top receiver's gone. Come at me, bruh. I don't think that's the problem, Tyler. I'm finding wide open receivers. They just ain't catching the ball. Okay, Brandon Allen. Let's go, baby. Finally, up to the 26-yard line. Look at those numbers. Outrageous. All right, let's go with a halfback ISO right here. Let's get it. Alright, we got less than 2 minutes left. Oh my goodness. Fullback just gets blown up. They're gonna force me to throw the football all game long, and that's just gonna be a disaster waiting to happen with Montanus. Oh my! How does he get in there so fast? He's got 5 tackles for a loss already. Wow. This is unbelievable. Try full house. I will try the full house package when it's not 3rd down and 18, Colin. I got you. Wow. This game is so bad right now. He got 0 air under that pass. Tulane about to roll me twice this season. Montanez, you're done. Get out of here. I'm going to put the freshman in there. Maybe he wants to throw a pass to his teammate. Seven, number 3 Tulane on top of the number 6 Bryant Bulldogs.
All right. Let's try that full house. I don't know how I even got yards out of that play. What in the world? All right, we got a minute left, though. I want to hit him with some play action. And maybe get Topher, but every time he's wide open, he just doesn't want to catch it. Oh, boy. McCoy! Down to the 39-yard line. Okay, I see you. Let's go, baby. Deep shot, one-on-one, Topher is there, and it's picked again. Sick, love it, awesome, great, fantastic. Number six playing like number 115, absolutely. Oh, man, well, we flipped the field there. That was a good punt by the quarterback. We just need takeaways, that's what we need. Sit down. You don't want to test Cy Summers. Come on, baby. You should know better than that. Come on, defense. Get a safety. Ah, he breaks the tackle of Cy Summers. Okay. Okay. I keep on blitzing. Get out of here. Cy Summers is that dude. He's going to be a top five pick in the first ever EFL draft. Bank on that. Let's go, baby. LJ Topher, what a punt. Oh, my. Can I make this one guy miss, please? Yes. Yes, I can. Yes. Topher out of bounds at the 42-yard line. We got no timeouts left. Ugh. I need the O-line to hold for longer than 0.5 seconds. Yeah, that would be fantastic right now. That'd be great. Can I move him in motion? No, I can't. Of course not. Diego Martinez, one-on-one. And the freshman comes down for the touchdown. Let's go, Bulldogs. Let's go, baby. I see you, Diego. Third catch of the ball game, and that's a huge one. That's what I'm talking about. It's comeback season, baby. Oh, that felt so good. That was such a mismatch with their outside linebacker covering the speedy three-star tight end, Diego Martinez. All right. Nice kick by Brashers. My goodness. Look at that. Diego Martinez just scored the touchdown. He's out there on kickoff. He's a baller. Nowhere. Reuben Blueberry on the stop, and that could very well be the final play of the first half, and it will be. So the number three Tulane Green Wave on top of the number six Bryant Bulldogs, 21-14, here in Smithfield, Rhode Island. And we got to kick it off. So that touchdown was so huge to end that half. And another nice kick. He's actually going to return this one. And run straight into Diego Martinez. Gotta love the effort from the young freshman tight end. Let's run a little cover three. Crowd getting back into it finally. Oh, destroyed. I knew that was play action, but I wanted to get in there and hit him. I'm a violent person. I want to destroy him right now. Quick pass, left side. Johnson with a nice catch. A little tightrope act on the sideline. Makes it third down in inches. Crowd going crazy. And they're going to probably get it here. Yes, they are. Branch, the fullback, gets it up to the 34-yard line. Am I going to edit players on the EFL? What players? What do you mean? Explain it to me, Tyler. I will be putting some of the players from some of these FCS schools into the EFL for sure. Oh, I misjudged that one. He's gone. Too fast. He's way too fast. Man, if I just broke on that a split second sooner with Summers, it might have been going the other way for a touchdown. That's unfortunate. And it's 28-14 now. This is a rough game. Wow, look at that kick. I would really like for the ground game to start working a little bit. I can't edit the rosters of the EFL teams, but I can create some people and put them in free agency and then sign them once we get into the franchise. Where's the block, Topher? What are you doing, my guy? There's just zero blocking happening right now. What in tarnation? This is rough. And I'm sacked instantly. Poor Stark had zero time to throw that. Third down and 16. Come on, man. We're 2 of 7 tonight. Noah Montanez in at quarterback now after that sack on Stark. Can we get there? No, we can't. Great. Let's just go 3 and out and keep punting. Awesome. Fantastic. Asher's on for the punt. And this could be a good one to the right. And he's going to cut it back to the left. Fall down. Very nice. Very nice. Tulane's got my number this season? Yeah, a little bit. Feels bad. They're just so fast. Their defense is so good. I mean, their offense, they have so much speed out here. It's crazy. Deep shot, right side, one-on-one coverage, and it's caught. Feels real bad, guys. Feels real bad. And just like that, it is 35-14. Get the ball. I swear to God, if he went out of bounds, oh boy. They have just taken Brandon Allen completely out of this ball game. Okay, nice run. I'll take the face mask. Personal foul too. Okay. Okay. Can't always be sexy. That's a backwards pass to Brandon Allen. First down, okay. I ain't gonna give up yet. I'm never gonna give up. Allen gets to the outside. He's a little tired though. Out of bounds around the 31-yard line. And we're gonna go ahead and put AJ Jordan in. That's the number two halfback on the roster. He had over 1,000 rushing yards last season. And about 15 touchdowns on the ground as well. And he's gonna pick up maybe a yard up the middle. Gave Allen a little bit of a breather there. All right, taking off. Jason Stark runs over the safety, and he is now hurt. Oh, baby. So I guess Noel Montanez is coming back into the ballgame for the Bulldogs. Feels bad. And LJ Telfer wide open inside the 5-yard line. Great out route. Oh, this is rough. And he can't even throw the football, but there's a flag for a face mask. Obviously, we're going to accept that up to the 2-yard line. And Jason Stark is now back in at quarterback. Brandon Allen in the end zone, making it a 2-score ball game again. As the entire stream leaves, I love you. I love you all. Whew, man. And we're back in it, baby. Let's go. 35-21. Dropped at the 19-yard line. Now, can our defense do anything right now? I mean, just anything would be great. We're just allowing big touchdown after big touchdown to this offense. Kevin Brown is tearing the secondary apart. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, how? How did I not get the tackle there? Just 76 rushing yards for Bryant tonight. Season low for them. Reuben Blueberry on fire on the left side of the screen. The big defensive end. And he's going to have the sack right there on Kevin Brown. His fourth tackle tonight. Yeah, it's a little bit rough right now, Marvin. I can't even lie. Second down and 15 now for Tulane. Destroyed. Oh, my goodness, and they still almost got the first down. Come on. He's got 351 passing yards in the ball game. Oh, boy. They are 1 of 3 on third downs. No! Oh, boy. Fullback gets the first down. That's Branch. He's got 23 yards tonight. You wish Madden would let you have the same accessories? Yeah, that'd be nice. Well, that's the NFL for you, though. Can't have all the good stuff. Come on, get him. Get him. Nice play for Joe Owens, the non-subscriber defensive end. His second tackle for a loss tonight. Okay. Second and 15 again. Over the middle. Oh, I should have had the pick. Come on. Let me get it. All right. Huge play here. Third down and 15. From their own 46-yard line. Sit up. No way. I went for a big hit, not trying to strip the ball. Oh, my goodness. Oh, boy. Feels bad. Okay, then. Oh, I just missed it. Oh, man. Over 400 yards of offense for Tulane against the top 10 defense in the country. Yeah, where are you going to go? Out of bounds. Johnson loses a few yards on the reception. Comes up second down and 13 now. I think I'm just going to keep running the cover three. Brown has thrown two interceptions. I don't remember any of those interceptions. Nice hit. Stephon Okafor lays him out. Oh, that's right. The safety, Tatum, has the picks. I remember now. That doubles his interception total on the season, by the way. He only had two coming into the game. Get your fours up, folks. We're down by two touchdowns here in Smithfield, Rhode Island, against the number three team in the land, the Tulane Green Wave. Third down and 10 now.
And we stop him. Okay. Excuse me. We hold him to a field goal. On the left, he misses it. And he got it. 38-21. We're still in it, folks. That long drive didn't help us, but we are still here. We got to keep trying to get the ball in our playmakers' hands. So far, it's been Diego Martinez tonight. Brandon Allen on the kick return up the right sideline. Brandon Allen up to the 39-yard line. Great return from him. I'll do it myself. Try to. I thought for sure he had the pick. Oh, boy. Yeah, I'd be booing myself, too. LJ Topher has just not been the guy tonight for the Bulldogs. Pitches it out, and Allen only gets four. Okay. Over 2,600 rushing yards on the season now, 31 touchdowns. Very close to breaking Barry Sanders' all-time record for yards and touchdowns in a season. Man, I just don't know if to run right now. Sacked instantly. Wow. I don't want to see the play again. Sorry. Just don't want to see it. Fourth down and 12. We got to go for it. And Brandon Allen is there. Can he get there? Yes, he can. First down, Bulldogs. Boy, oh boy. That was close. What is that? Oh my goodness. The man is wide open on the sideline. He throws it right to the corner. Well, that's probably the game, folks. Regear Productions in the chat. Came just to see us get our cheeks clapped. Love it. Terrible throws tonight. Absolutely atrocious. Can't run the ball. We can't throw it. Defense can't stop a nosebleed. How did I miss the tackle? How? That pass is horrible to a wide open man. Yeah, I know. I don't know why he threw it the way that he did. Oh, we should have had the pick off the deflection. Nice play for Tatum, though. And we get a quick stop. Hold him to a punt, surprisingly. Wow, he's just going to boot it through the back of the end zone. Okay. I don't know what is the problem tonight with the offense for the Bulldogs. But nothing has been working. Allen off tackle. Picks up about 7 yards. He's got 97 yards tonight. Any Given Sunday is your favorite football movie? Yeah, that is a good one.
Wow. Hurry and score. Take deep chances. I've been taking deep shots downfield all game long. LJ Topher can't catch. We can't complete a pass deep to save our lives. Why not? Let's go, LJ. He finally brings one down. Oh, baby. I think that's his first catch of the game. Wilcox can't come down with it. Man. You missed the Cal Poly game. How was it? Well, Eastern Washington played great in the first quarter. They were winning 6-0. There you go, Snoopy. Inside the 10-yard line. Oh boy, can't even outrun one player. Right. Hurry? I'm trying to hurry, man. And Brandon Allen punches it in. His 32nd touchdown on the ground this season. Now we just need a quick stop by our defense. Hopefully I won't have to use any timeouts. Maybe one. And that was a good kick. It is already 11:30 at night. My goodness gracious. Been a long day. Wow, he's gone. Boy, oh boy. I don't know how Reuben Blueberry has just been blown up all season long at left end. After the season that he had last year. Terrible. Yeah, throw it. What's up? Oh my god, Tadian catched the ball. So many missed opportunities. Oh man. How? How do you just keep dropping all these passes? That's a touchdown. What? How did that ball not bounce off of my back? How? Somebody tell me, please. Third down from the 1 yard line. And we stop him. I'm saving my timeouts. We hold him to a field goal. Oh, man. Field goal is up and good. It's 41-28. We still got all three of our timeouts left. Minute 28. We have to score really quick, though. And they're going to kick this one to Topher. I'm just going to let it bounce. All right. Let's ask the coach. What does he want to run? All right, we'll do that one. Angle drag. Let's get it. Brandon Allen, deep shot. He's got it. Down inside the 30-yard line. Stark taking off. Nice block downfield by Topher. We get out of bounds to stop the clock. Let's go. No, we're not taunting. We're losing by 13. Get off the field. Good lordy. All right. From the 7. And Brandon Allen's going to find the end zone here with just over a minute left on the clock. And there is the record, folks. He just passed Barry Sanders for the most rushing yards in a season in college football history. Brennan Zessen in the chat. Appreciate you stopping by, buddy. Subscribe if you haven't already. Join our Discord community. The link is in the description below. You can get yourself a player in this series. We'd love to see you in there. All right, three plays, 80 yards, 24 seconds. I'm going to kick it deep. I'm not going for an onside kick. We have three timeouts. Let's force a fumble here on the kick return. Return it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, Martinez on the stop. And there's a flag for a clipping. Okay, okay. 1 minute left. Backs them up to their 11-yard line. Let's go defense. No! 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 Tatey Moss drags him down. Oh my goodness. How does he keep doing that? I don't understand. I know the clock's running. I know. Get the stop. There we go. Okay. Now we'll call our timeouts. I'm just going to switch to Tatum for the rest of this drive. And we get a nice stop. That's Joe Owens. His third tackle for a loss in the ball game. All right. This is it. Third and 11. Blueberry and Summers are on fire. And we get a huge hit from Cy Summers. Let's go. I think they're out of field goal range. They are out of field goal range, folks. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Can we do this? All right, we get the ball at our own 20 to start. And we've got 14 seconds to go. Oh, boy. All right, this is it. All
Jay Telfer, deep shot, and it's picked off. That is the game. No. Well, we tried, folks. I had to take a deep shot there. Oh, what a comeback attempt that was. Bryant is going to fall to the number 3 Tulane Green Wave. And most likely drop out of the top 10. What a game, though. My goodness. Appreciate you guys sticking around to watch this. I know we're getting closer to midnight right now. Valiant effort, but the Tulane Green Wave defeat two of our ACC schools this season. Man, what a game. Yeah, the crowd hates the loss. I don't like it either, you know? That was one heck of a game, though. They shut Brandon Allen down. I don't think he had 100 rushing yards tonight. Or maybe he did with that last touchdown run that he had. Boy, oh boy. .537 yards of offense for Tulane. Only .403 for Bryant. .289 through the air. Oh boy. .380 for Tulane. We were sacked 5 times. We threw 5 picks, all with different players. Montanez and Stark had the interceptions. What a crazy game. It looked like Tulane was going to run away with it, and then we had that furious comeback attempt. Just didn't have enough time. And Jason Stark, 1 touchdown, 2 picks. Montanez with 3 picks. At least Brandon Allen set a record. Absolutely. He did go over 100 yards today, 4 touchdowns. 106 yards, that's all he had. I mean, he didn't even have a bad game, you know. 4.6 yards per carry, that's pretty good. But for his standards, that was his worst game of the season. He also had 4 catches, 77 yards, which led the team. Touchdown for Diego Martinez. Look at the drops. 5 drops for the receiving core. And Kenneth Harrington got bullied at left tackle. He is one of the top offensive lineman prospects in the nation. Okafor and Summers had pretty good days. Blueberry had a sack. Joe Owens had one. He leads the nation in sacks. Tackles for a loss. 9 of them. 2 sacks. 2 picks for Derek Tatum. Bunch of pass deflections. 2 forced fumbles, 1 recovered. And nothing crazy on the returns. And that is it for our games tonight, folks. I hope you enjoyed all of them. Let me go ahead and see what we got going on for tomorrow night. As soon as this will load, that'd be fantastic. All right. We've got the North Dakota State Bison traveling to take on the James Madison Dukes tomorrow night to start off our doubleheader. And then our second game will be the number 13 Jacksonville Dolphins at SEC foe Alabama State in Montgomery, Alabama. Those will be some pretty fun games. I expect Jacksonville to just completely steamroll the Hornets. And I expect a pretty close game in the first game of our doubleheader between North Dakota State and James Madison. But again, if you have not joined the Discord community yet, go ahead and do so. There's a link in the description below. Subscribe if you're new. Smack that like button if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in the Discord and tomorrow night with our doubleheader, starting with the Bison. Take it easy, guys.